Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we're checking out Yuna. It's been a while since we reacted to her, and she's out with a new album. I saw this requested in the comments and I was like, yes, I really love Yuna, so we're gonna check this out. This is Y1, a visual experience. Well, before we start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click that bell box to get notified whenever I do upload a video. So guys, let's check this out. Oh, I know that Yuna always has like this headpiece. She still does have another one, but it's different, right? She has like the head scarf, and now it's like, I don't know how to describe it, but let's go. It's like Egyptian. Ooh, I like that. If it's a ring, I want it. Oh, she still has a scarf, okay. Hello? I miss her voice. She's still on my Spotify, so I still do like run through. I still do like play some of her songs once in a blue moon, but I really, really love this because it's a new era and I can get to hear new songs from her as well. So I'm excited. I'm definitely going to listen to this a whole day. I love that. Reason she just makes me feel like warm inside, and she makes me feel hopeful, you know. I don't know why, what it is it the lyrics of the song, or is it just her voice and the vibe of the video? So maybe all of those components together just gives me hope. Like, I'm excited for something, I have no idea what it is. Ooh. Ah, there's color. Hope, color. I'm thinking too deep. Pantone. The person who requested it told me the meanings, but I don't know. Colors, yes. Is this the one about like brown skin or something like that? Makeup is on point. So far, and the aesthetics of this song, like the cinematography, is so amazing. Pantone 17, the color of my skin. I'm gonna try. Is that literally a color in a palette? Because I wanna try it. I don't think it will fit my skin tone because I'm darker, but I'll try. Ooh! You see, we edit a lot of videos. The other one is what? Cigarette? Okay, let's go. Yeah, cigarette. Ooh, I love this like melody, or how do you call it? Instruments that is coming in. This video is amazing. Shihi is amazing. Is this gonna be an album? Oh yes, a visual experience accompanying the first part of my album Y5. So maybe that's Unify. Oh, I'm excited. I talk about overcoming sadness from the death of my but trying to find hope in realizing self-love through a color code. Oh, makes sense. From dealing with pressure of work, Y5 is to be released in 5 stages throughout the remainder of this year. I'm excited. Come on. Okay. I get it now. Oh, I'm excited for this. So we have 1, so we have 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it's gonna be like that. Like, first is a visual experience because it's cinematography is amazing. It's aesthetically in your face and it's beautiful. I wonder what's the Y2 is gonna be. I'm assuming it's gonna be called Y2. I wonder what's gonna be, because I'm excited. Like, I like this type of like album drops where it's so like it's an experience. It has levels, right? I like this. One of my favorite album is by a UK rapper, and it's like he is in the psychology. He's talking to his psychiatrist, and he's telling all this like story, and it's so beautiful. And I feel like she's bringing us that also. And I know I'm gonna love this. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna shut up now. I'm loving her fashion in this. Oh, I get the point of the cigarette now. Oh, I love all of them, like for different reasons, like all the songs we've heard. I think there's one more, is it? Oh, that's it. Oh, that's it. I was like waiting for one more, but that is it. No, I'm excited for this project. I was gonna say this might be my first album reaction of Yuna, but no, we've reacted to her previous, her album before this. If you haven't seen that, you can type Yuna and Rukia Yuna, and you will see my reactions to her in the past. I think one of the reactions I did, I was sick and I was still reacting because I really wanted to like check her out that day. Like I wasn't doing anything, I was just sick, but I was like, whilst I was doing a reaction, and now she's back. I'm so excited. Thank you guys for recommending this, because I don't follow her outside of like my reactions. I do see her music on Spotify, but I don't follow her live, right? I think I do follow her on Instagram, but I don't know. And you guys like reminding me and letting me know of new music or new albums that people bring out is great, because I cannot keep up with a lot of the people that we react to, right? Like just imagine me keeping up with all these artists that we check out on the channel. I'll be like crazy. So thank you guys for helping me out. Also, if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.